those kneecaps. Break those kneecaps. Drop it. Do it. Who you fighting? Your ghost? There you go.
So we just got done swimming in coral with fish. It was pretty dope and shit. I already mentioned that one story where I fell on my fucking face. So this whole area right here is sore as shit. My nose feel like I got donkey kicked by a Jedi horse assassin.
It is a refugee.
I'm just here hiding behind the parking lot trying to tan these wide ass legs, but I don't understand why the fuck Bart is doing the same thing.
I got different colors too.
You guys look like you in communist diapers and shit.
Won't you try? Be there with you every day and night. I know that your heart is lonely, but I can show thee I can be.
Go, Mr. Tans, go, Gio.
1, 2, 3.
Oh my god. What?
Girl, how you look like an Amazon, but you can't throw a spear?
Ready, 1, 2, 3. Ready, 1, 2, 3.
He's smart, dude.
So yesterday, Nina met this boy named Jordan.
Oh my
Jordan
God.
Was such a cutie. She wanted to say hello, but she could not because she was not playing it cool like I asked you to. Why don't you play cool?
I only said, you were the one who did it all by yourself.
I was trying to hook you up. Make you have some sex later. What?
Oh, well, we should have gone to another one. It's okay.
This is not the best video.
Right into you, like the sand touches the sea.
Oh, you're making him up again? How cute!
Wait, what?
I know, you brought him up again. Dude, that's love, fool.
He turned something, I literally said one word the whole night. He goes, that fool's good looking. I said, yes. The whole night.
No, that's not what it was. I said, hey, who's that guy? You said, his penis looks huge. And I was like, what? What?
You said his penis looks like an angry gopher. That was crazy.
He has really nice lashes.
He does. It looks like angel feathers.
I told you, I'm a good wingman.
You are the most horrible.
I'm a good wingman. If you had let me work my magic, you would have walked away with that night.
Oh yeah?
Yes. He would have been butt naked with a lollipop and a bamboo stick up his ass. And you would have roasted him. You were just saying that because you were afraid of love. Don't be afraid of love, fool. Because sometimes love can be in like weird places and shit. Because like, maybe in somebody's eyes or pants or something, whatever.
Wait, so what style would you go for?
I like
big penises, long lashes, and a nice big butthole.
Maybe those two little red balls. Remind me of my balls.
Yeah! Light it up, light his feet on fire. Light his feet on fire.
So what's going on? We are at the airport right now, chilling. We just got done with 3 days in Honolulu. So now we are about to go off to Maui, which I heard is a lot more scenic. I'm honestly about 2 shades away from being caramel. Then I heard like a caramel. Did I say caramel? Caramel? Caramel. Heard you ladies like caramel. Penis has always been caramel. What?
Came out of places I didn't know it was possible.
That's what I'm saying, dude. Came out my vagina too. It's crazy.
Weakling.
Weakling.
May the fittest survive.
It's not gonna be you. You just said that sunlight drains your food appetite.
I know, but it don't drain my skin color.
Yeah, that's because you're naturally dookie colored.
Koala. So now you're not afraid.
What's koala pork? What's koala pork? A koala?
It's
koala pork?
Oh, is it?
Kahlua? What's koala pork?
Kahlua.
I want to know what that is, because I would love to have some of that.
Chichones.
Chichones. Chichones. What the hell is chichones?
We're gonna go to this little island.
Pork.
Chicharron. You talking about pork skin?
Yeah.
You could do it, right?
You have just fucked up like two languages. Mexican and Hawaiian people hate you now.
He told it in my text.
So while you guys are out,
after he farts, he comes to me. He goes and he like touches my back and he goes, hey, fart.
Your tattoo does mean fart.
No.
Hey, swag. I like to fart.
Wait, what does it say?
It's hope.
Hope.
Yeah.
You're gonna need a lot of it, that's why.
We just landed in
Maui. It's late night over here. It's kind of dark, but I think we're gonna go for a little bit of a night swim, so it's gonna be dope as shit. Because you already know, my body looks exactly like a dead seal in the water. A shark's gonna fucking bite me.
Neens, you ready for this, Neens?
Yeah, let's hit it.
You're fucking disgusting, dude.
You know, I'm not sure if you guys know this about me, but you know, I wasn't that great of a person growing up. Like I have done a lot of things that I regret and that I wish I could take back, but I can't. And that's a simple fact. You know, and I think that to be where I'm at right now, I'm very blessed, and that even though I am undeserving of it, that I am going to make every effort to make sure that I can keep this as long as I can. And if it gets taken away from me, it gets taken away. But sometimes I think I prepare for the future so much, I kind of forget to live in the moment. And this is just one of those things that I think I really needed.